straight out departure.
QTU 100 altimeter 29er decimal 9er to wind 276 at tree. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 27.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27 QGU 100. Approach QGU 100 is type 4 miles southeast. of Miami's 400 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
QGU 100 Miami approach. Squawk 4667.
Squawk 4667 QGU 100.
QGU 100 radar contact 4 miles southwest of its 344 2500 feet. Clear through the Bravo airspace. Maintain strong navigation.
Clear through the Bravo airspace, QGU 100.
Engine overspeed.
airspace radar service terminated to Block 1200. Frequency change approved.
Block 1200. Frequency change approved. QGU 100. Miami approach QGU 100 is type 5 miles northeast of X-ray 44 minus 800 feet. Request flight following.
QGU 100 Miami approach. Block 1735.
Block 1735. QGU 100.
QGU 100 radar contact 5 miles northeast of X-ray 44 700 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Roger QGU 100.
100, you are leaving red airspace. Resume route navigation. Contact Miami Approach on 128.6. Good day.
128.6 QGU 100. Miami Approach, QGU 100 minus 1,200 feet.
QGU 100 Miami Approach altimeter 29.92 continue as planned.
Approach, QGU 100. Request clearance to transition, Bravo airspace.
QGU 100, Miami Approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, QGU 100.
Thank you.
CD100, you are leaving my airspace. Resume on navigation. Contact Miami Approach on 124.85. Good day.
124.85, QGU100. Miami Approach, QGU100-1000 feet.
QGU100, Miami Approach altimeter 29.92, continue as planned.
Miami Approach, QGU100. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
QGU100, Miami Approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, QGU100.
Caution, low fuel pressure,